Was the doctor here?
Yes, I called him right away. He said it's nothing to worry
about. Is
she
running a temperature? What is that?
Just a teensy one. 99.6. She'll be all right.
Of course, it's this old house. I don't know why we don't all have pneumonia. The drafty old barn of a place. Might as well be living in a refrigerator. Why do we have to live here in the first place and stay around this measly, crummy old town?
And all that bitterness comes out of all the things that he hasn't achieved. And of course, we're looking at him and we see that he's loved. He's surrounded by love. Anybody who's ever had a family and been in a family knows these terrible moments when something outside has come down upon you and it darkens your whole perspective. And suddenly you just can't see. You cannot see what's in front of you.